Let's get right to a developing story tonight with the death of a three-year-old boy at Sacred Heart Medical Center, and police suspect child abuse. Good evening, I'm Kalae Chock. The little boy is from Grangeville, Idaho. He was airlifted to Sacred Heart yesterday and taken off life support today. Spokane police are taking over the investigation now, and we will continue to follow this developing story and bring you updates as soon as we get them.